All right, guys, I just wanted to show an example of how well this Vaptor machine works for drying a pickleball court. So this one is completely wet. I have not made any passes on this court yet. And I'm going to show you guys how well this thing works. Okay, so this is after I did half the court. This is one pass. And to give you perspective, I'll show you, I did one pass on this side and this side's still wet. So you can see I did the outside perimeter. The middle of this side is still soaking wet. I did one pass along the net, and then you can see the difference, and this is already dry after one pass. All right, guys, here's the finished product. This is just seconds after finishing drying this court with the Vaptor machine. There's still a little bit of dampness around up against the net right there, but for the most part, it's completely dry, able to be played on. And to give you perspective, this court, let's take a look down the fence. Court to the left right here is still wet, has not been touched. Court to the right has been vaptored